Commander, I could use a hand over here.
What?
I'm getting hit pretty hard.
This is the wrong spot.
You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel. But I'm glad you're here.
I have been tricked.
That's so, the easy spot in the
pit. Yeah. Why are you implying I want the easy spot?
No.
I want those, my spot.
Those two bottom mechs,
they're relative safe.
Yeah, relatively safe.
The most bottom ones?
Yeah, yes. Bottom two, yeah. So build them straight away and they'll stay alive quite a long time.
Okay, it's kinda random.
I think it's because the enemy just doesn't go there.
Yeah.
But anything south of those two mechs, you'll be alright to build as well.
Yeah, I need to wall off that a bit more. A bit too exploity, I guess.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
Also, you sure this is the easy spot? Like the last games, it seemed the bottom was doing less good than the top spots.
Because I'm on the side. I keep failing.
Ah, when you stall Moss, it's 95%. Interesting build from Evil. So there is also no bombers that kill those mechs?
I guess they will eventually.
But like the initial ones, I'm wondering if my engines there are going to get killed.
Maybe. Gunning a Blake platoon.
That Max is getting closer.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Three out of three, does that mean the third one or the three left?
Commander under attack.
Three left, what do you mean? Three out of three, that's the third left. The last one is on.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. are an abomination.
Well, I was gonna need some PDs there, right? In exterminating you.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQL.
Commander under attack.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminate space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
Attack.
Oh man, that's a lot of territory in here.
Yeah. I think that's least if you worries.
Commander under attack.
No.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
See that, Gary? You're an alien.
Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
I think both sides are.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Oh, this thing has a shield? What's the deal with this shield?
It's just a normal shield.
Yeah, but how much HP does it have?
4,000.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQL.
System enabled.
guys all died.
Two what?
The boss, yeah. It has something like 10 or 10 and the air per side, I think.
Commander under attack.
We will.
No more charge him! I can no longer control it.
Mid summit died. I think he maybe had it. Yeah.
Yeah, I do know about holding those mechs at the bottom.
Yeah, I think there should be two more between them. So then you maybe can go forward if you gain some ground.
Yeah. I mean, it is nice to have some mechs for the art, like, it incentivizes later on, instead of just making PDs and bunkering down, getting some mobility.
Yeah, so